start a new storyline of Romulus. Enter new Romulus. The floors, why not? One of my first officers that I started off with the game. Might as well keep it right. Finished loading.
We have the strength now. With the help of Starfleet and the Empire, we could destroy what's left of the Tal Shiar. We would be safe. We would be free.
There are too few of us left to fight amongst ourselves. Military action should be our last option.
I don't see how talking to them will be enough. But I'm a warrior, not a politician. If my people are to find a home here, there must be a leader capable of building a new future, of looking past our differences to find harmony. You are that leader, Detan.
Since I was a child, hiding in the sewers of the capital with the reunificationists, I have worked toward the day when the Romulans would once again walk beside their Vulcan brothers and sisters. Before that can happen, we need to rebuild. We need a home to replace what was lost, to see past our grief and find acceptance. We need to reconcile with the Remans and end the centuries of strife and oppression. The fate of both our peoples rests here. We either create a new homeworld out of the ashes, or we wither and die. Thank you for agreeing to assist us. I'm grateful that both the Federation and the Empire have temporarily put aside their differences to help create a new Romulus. This proves that unification is possible, both for my people and for yours. We're building a new home here. Romulans and Remans can't continue on like nothing has changed. Everything is different. We are a changed people. The loss of Romulus wounded us greatly, but that wound will not be fatal. There is a great deal of work to do before we can truly call this our new home. But with your help, I know Mol Rehan, or New Romulus in your language, will someday be as great as what we lost. Kylor is in charge of the staging area. He can give you more information about what we need. There's much to do, and little time. We left our first home to remain free. We lost our adopted home to treachery. May this world be the home we have sought for so long, a place where our descendants can live in peace.
Let me brief you on the situation here. We're building a new city here, at the site where people first landed on this world more than 2,000 years ago, after the Sundering. Our Reman friends will take the lower levels, where they can feel most at home. We'll use the staging area as a landing site for shuttlecraft, and a place to coordinate construction and future shipping. Many of our records were lost with the homeworld. But what we do have indicates that there was a battle here before the colony ships left to find Romulus. You found what could be the sword of the Raptor Star, one of our most revered artifacts here on this world. There's still much we need to learn about this world and its inhabitants. This creature, for example, how did it adapt to the radiation that until recently made this world unsuitable for colonization? Recent scans are showing the radiation falling into manageable levels. With modern technology and your assistance, this should be a place where the Romulan and Reman people can thrive for generations to come. We've found ruins that date back to the Sundering, and beneath them, signs of what may be a much older civilization. Who lived here eons ago? What happened to them? We're doing what we can, but we can't do it alone. If you're here to help, I'll get you started.
Congratulations, Admiral.
The Klingon Empire and the new Romulan Empire can coexist. Based on the storyline. What's that? Can't do anything yet. Let's keep going. Work. I'm actually encouraging Romulans to work. Motivation is key, right? From Klingons. That's interesting. So. And then a crazy screen. Is appreciated, my friend. 2%. That's a good find. Didn't I repair that already? I thought I did. Nah. 20%. This is a new thing for me. Never seen this one before. First time for everything, right? There you go, picking it up. Slowly. One.
with the establishment of New Romulus.
That's it. I guess so. Got to return to the ship. Play the winning game now. We're waiting for that. What we got? Administrative treatment of bone fractures. Fail. But I was able to succeed in confiscating contraband from crew. Can't go wrong with that, huh? Cemetery there real quick. Yes, isn't it? Oh, there we go. Let's be an edge. Just to see what my new weapons are gonna look like. That to load. Go ahead and head to the whole top sector. Why not? do it anyway. What we're doing is just waiting for the queue to start. Then we get start. Until then, do this. Visit board space. Space, Cardassian space, Greens, Klingons, Romulan, Star, Borg, Dominion. On the computadora.